every single one of our dreams.
National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland, Patapsco River, including Baltimore Harbor, Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island to Sandy Point, Maryland, until 11:15 p.m. At 9:49 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated an outflow boundary capable of producing wind gusts in excess of 34 knots over Fells Point, moving east at 20 knots. This boundary will be near Chesapeake Bay from Pools Island to Sandy Point, Maryland. Chesapeake Bay north of Pools Island, Maryland. Wind gusts of at least 34 knots and locally high waves can be expected. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Report severe weather to the Coast Guard or nearest law enforcement agency. They will relay your report to the National Weather Service. Now for the official national.